So, what's goody, what's goody, what's goody, what's goody, what's goody in the hoodie? It's your girl, Goldie, Goldie, my gold. And today, we are making a bad hair day into a W. So, as y'all can see, my sheet is fucked up. But, we're going to do some about it. Hey boo, how are you?
Yeah, just
trying to make something of my hair. Hi, my beautiful wifey. How are you? I'm good. I'm good. I went to work. And then after work, I recorded some TikToks. And I posted them on Instagram. And then I went to the store. And I bought these. I wanted like pink ones and glitter ones, but they ran out of glitter, so I have to use these. Bought these instead. So now I'm gonna try to do something with this train wreck. I know I'm not talking, it's because I'm really trying to focus. Day two in the stream. Today I'm making my bad hair day into a good one. As you can see, this is fucked up, so we're just gonna try to finish it. I'm sorry for my family in the background. Again, we are very dysfunctional. Okay. Okay. Let's go in with these. I really cut my edges laid down, but I feel like I can do better. So we're gonna probably redo the edges too. I love you, beautiful. I love you too, boo. Love you too. So now, I don't know. No. I wanna use these ones. The clear looking see-through ones. I like these. Okay. This is what happens when you don't have upper body strength. Okay. Ooh, poke a hole through it. So this is actually homemade grease. I make my own grease for my hair, so it can just function a little more better. So yeah. Baby, guess what? What, honey? What? Tell me. You gonna say something crazy, ain't you? I know you gonna say something crazy. What? Tell me. I'm waiting. Okay. We're gonna have to put the mirror right here for a minute, because I cannot do this in the camera. I love you. I love you too. Okay. AMGL_ I'm just gonna call you Silent. Hey, Silent. Silent night. Holy night. Time has come. I'm gonna listen to the song. But hello, Silent. Today I am trying to face this. Okay. So, first we're going to go in with the clear ones. You're just going to see. So, first you got to twist the braid. Because the braid is loose, so you want to twist it. And then, what you want to do is try really hard. Because I don't think these are going to work. You know what? I can try out. Not as much as you, not as much as I love you, I bet. Okay, this is not going how I thought it was going to be. I can't get a grip on it. Okay. Okay, it's not as the way I wanted it to be, but we can get there. If I was there, I would help you. Aww. I know we can. Always gotta laugh. I'm getting it. The girl is getting this.
I'm sorry I keep bleeding, but this is weird. We're working late right now. Hey y'all, as y'all can see, I'm putting these little things in my hair, and we're gonna try to finesse this and make it look. Look how cute that look. That's pretty. I'm back. Sorry, baby. It's okay. Okay. So this, we wanna try to finesse this and turn this into something. Now we're on our second pack.
So how was your day?
My day was great.
Like I said, I've been trying to post more on YouTube, upload more. Most people, like, I don't come in people's streams that often now because I'm trying to, like, do YouTube and do Twitch and do TikTok and still post a video on Instagram. So it's like, I'm so sorry about the children in the background. So this is what we are doing at the moment. So now, no, I wonder about that. How are my sisters today, babe? They are great. So they're doing like this little activity at school today where they have to do like teacher appreciation day. And today we got them, like the teachers, some Coca-Colas. So I think that was very nice. And tomorrow we are giving them flowers. So yeah, you know, so we got like, and it's like a list of stuff that we. And it's a list of stuff we have to do. So, yeah.
She washing her hands.
As you can see, this is how it's looking. Oh, we know about this. I feel like I left it up, but you know what? I'm gonna put another one like right here where this piece of hair is coming up. You see how cute that looks? Skill, my friend. Skill. Shit. I need a fucking rubber band. I do not think this through. Okay, so we have the rubber bands. Okay, so now
so I braided this up a little more tighter. I think I have to redo it. One minute. So this is the side, like it's kind of cute. I just unmuted myself. Okay. Like I was saying, I love you. I love everything. And today what we are doing is doing my hair. Thank you. I'm happy that you can hear me now. But as you can see, I put these little things in my hair. They so cute. They're so cute. Okay. And then I did my edges. Ooh. Looks good, thank you. And I did like a braid on this side and a braid on this side. So this is how you make the braids last longer. You just gotta know how to style them. So I tried to make this side look like this side, but it's still cute. Again, also I make my own grease because like I just like mixing my own little stuff together. And this also is, it's not sprints, y'all know what to do. The stuff you spray on your face. I also made that myself. I have so much stuff that I made myself for my skin so it can glow. How glowy my skin is. It's like watery. Okay, next we're gonna do our lips, and then I'll probably take some photos for Instagram. So, yeah. If y'all hear my mom talking on the phone, I'm just like, don't listen, please. Okay, I'm trying really hard to take this off. So I've been seeing a lot of people do like this really cute lip thing, and I've been wanting to try it. And the thing is, I have different shades of brown lipstick, so I don't know what it's gonna go with that, but I'm just gonna see. We're gonna use this one. Yeah. I'm gonna look in the mirror, you know. Make sure I'm doing it right. Look in the big mirror, so y'all give me some time. I think I got the wrong color, but it's still like hella cute. So we're gonna work with it. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna use a different color. so healthy.
Thank you.
want to do something different, so.
Kind of like a prom, evil look. I don't know. Look like a butt cheek. Oh god. I guess what this is. This is what we have.
What else did you do?
And I will travel far near. I know y'all looking at me like, boo, you crazy. Well, love my nose, it like a little red reindeer. I look like a mad woman who just been in distress all this time. I have found you, and now I'm gonna kill you.
Good acting skills, Kalan.
I look a mad woman. I look hella scary, bruh.
This is a good look.
Okay. Like, actually, when I was younger, I always wanted to be like an actress that play, like, in horror movies. Like, I always wanted to be, like, the killer. And I know that makes me, like, a fucking psychopath, but, like, bruh, I would be a fucking great fucking serial killer. And I know that came out wrong. Imagine, like, you go to sleep and I just wake up like, I look hella fucking scary, bruh. I look like the clown that you see in your fucking nightmares. Imagine waking up to this shit. Am I scary? Oh my god. I'm hella scary. That is what I was going for. Yes. Oh my fucking god, bro. I see being a fucking horror film. I see being a motherfucking horror film. Let me do it. Let me do a little part real quick. Let me do a little acting part real quick. Scare your ass. Like, one of my goals in life is to be in, like, some kind of horror film. That's one of my goals. And I will accomplish that shit. So, you be scared to death. I have a deep love and passion for horror films. One of my favorite horror films is Michael Myers. If y'all haven't seen the new Michael Myers, the woman is really Michael Myers. So in her mind, she thinks that she's Michael Myers. She thinks that she's her son, and she blames her son for everything, but it's really her doing the killing. I'm sorry, spoiler alert. Boom. mind-blowing. I'm finna go now because I'm scaring fucking people halfway to death. I hope I become a fucking weird-ass meme. And I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, and I love you, and I even love the motherfuckers who think I'm a motherfucking weirdo.